Hello, boys and girls, Toysee here. In today's video, we're gonna be playing a game.
Yeah!
I love games. Do you like games?
Yes.
Sink or float?
Yeah.
But before we're gonna drop many objects into a fish tank, I wanna add just a few drops of color. The few drops of blue color gonna make our water like an ocean water. Whoa! Are you guys ready? One, two, three. Whoa. Now let's mix. Whoa. Look at all this water. Whoa. It turns into blue, right? Now, after that, we made our water blue. Let's drop some objects in it and have fun. You guys ready? And our first object is a Nemo egg. Let's drop Nemo egg in water and see it floats or sinks. Whoa. One, two, three. Oh, it floats. It is shark egg. Whoa. The shark egg. Let's drop the shark egg in the water. One, two, three. The shark egg is floating, so it floats. Good job. Whoa, it is pufferfish. Pufferfish, say it with me. Pufferfish. Let's drop the pufferfish in the water. Whoa, it floats. Another egg is the sea star. Sea star egg. Let's see if sea star egg would float or sink. One, two, three. Whoa, all eggs are floating. I got two more. The pink shark egg. Whoa, take a look closer, guys. Let's drop the shark in the water. It floats. Wow, the pink sea star is smiling at you. Let's drop the sea star in the water. And it floats. Whoa, whoa, some seaweeds. Whoa, seaweeds are flowing. Wow, what do you think? The yellow crocodile. Would it sink or would it float? One, two, three. Whoa, whoa, it floats. Wow, the Peppa Pig toy. Would float or sink? Let's try. One, two, three. Wow, Peppa is floating. She floats. The next one is Dory. Wow, let's drop Dory in the fish tank. Let's see if Dory sinks or floats. Wow, Dory floats. Wow, let's see if the giant octopus would float or sink. One, two, three. Wow, the octopus sinks. Good job. The next object is a red crab. Let me drop it in the water. One, two, three. Wow, it floats too. Wow, the next object is a minion with a banana. Let's try it. Would it sink or would it float? Wow, it floats too. Wow, let's see if the gray hippopotamus would sink or float. It's actually floating. It sinks. Wow. Finally, we got some toys that are actually sink. Good job. Wow, the yellow doggy. Hey, doggy. Hey, doggy. Would you like to swim? Let's try you, doggy. Would you float or would you sink? Let's try this out. Wow, it's sinking. Wow, the yellow dog is sinking. Wow, hit the like button for yellow doggy. Wow, look at the pinky sky. Do you think Sky would sink or float? Let's drop her in water. One,
two, three.
Wow, she floats. So cool. Ah, thank you, Sky. Float.
Wow, the next toy is the green shark. Wow, the green shark. Let's drop you, green shark, in the water. And let's see, would you float or would you sink?
One, two, three.
Wow. It's sinking. Yes! Wow, the great shark is actually sinks. Wow! Wow, the blue cat boy. Let's see if cat boy would sink or float. Wow, it sinks. Wow, Susie ship. Let's see if she would sink or float. One, two, three. I'll drop you, Susie. Wow, Susie float.
Wow, the red olet.
Wow,
do you think the olet would float or would it sink?
Wow, let's drop the red olet in the water.
Woohoo, it sinks.
Wow, I want to try farm animal horse. Wow,
I want to drop you in the water, horsey.
One, two, three. Wow, the horse floats.
Good job!
Wow, the blue chase, Poppy.
Oh, hey, Poppy, I'm gonna drop you in the water. Let's see, Chase. Would you sink or float?
One, two, three.
Boom. Wow, Chase floats.
And the last one, but not least, the smiley shark.
Let's drop the great white shark in the water.
Wow, the great white shark floats.
I love playing with toys.
Do you guys like to play with toys?
Yeah!
Oh, I hear you do. Cool. If you want to watch more of my videos playing with toys, just search for my name. T-O-Y-S-E-E. Toysee.
Hey, hello boys and girls. So good to see you again. It's me, Toysee.
Yeah!
Today, I want to show you how sea animals are actually diving in the water. Oh, that's gonna be so much fun. Do you wanna see how sea animals diving in the water?
Yeah.
Me too. Let's come with me and watch it together. Come on, let's go. Let's come to the water.
Wow, look at this brilliance of water. Do you like to play in the water?
Yes.
Wow, what animal is it?
Shark.
Good job.
Baby shark, la 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 la. Baby shark, la 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 la. Baby shark, la 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 la. Baby shark. Baby shark, la 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 la. Baby shark.
Let's meet our next sea animal. What animal is it?
Orca.
Great job, you guys.
Baby orca, la la la. Baby orca, la la la. Baby orca, la la la.
Guys, have you ever watched how octopus diving? Let's take a look.
Octopus, la 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 la. Octopus, la 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 la. Octopus, la 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 la. Octopus. Octopus, la la.
Wow, what sea animal is this?
Dolphin.
Good job. It is friendly dolphin.
Baby dolphin, la la la. Baby dolphin.
Wow, whose jaws are these?
Crocodile.
Good job, you guys. Did you know the crocodile is a predator?
Oh.
And it lives in the salt and fresh water.
Oh, wow.
Wow, what sea creature is this? With many spots on its back. Take a look.
Whale shark.
I see you know lots of sea animals. Good job. And keep learning even more animals.
Baby whale, la 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 la. Baby whale, la 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 la. Baby whale, la 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 la. Baby whale.
What is a strange animal with a nose like a hammer? Guess, what animal is it?
Ooh, hammerhead shark.
Exactly. This is the hammerhead shark. Hey kids, what kind of animal is this?
Lobster.
That's right. It is lobster. It dwells in the shallow water, color red. Super job, everyone! Hey, my friend, I have just created a brand new video for you. Click here to watch it, and I'll see you right there, right now.